morning, you guys. Yes. He wants to like remove his shoes, his socks, and his shorts. He wants to remove all his clothes, but cannot. We're going to school. Hey, CJ. What are you doing? Hey, guys. So, yeah, we're here at my in-law's place. Just doing laundry here. Anyways, yeah, my son was having a tantrum earlier. I don't know why. So I took him upstairs, and this is what he's doing now.
What he's doing, just tapping on the floor as usual.
By the way, went to the SSI today. Oh my gosh, I waited like 3 hours. 3 hours. I was there 9 o'clock standing in line. Then around nine-ish something, I don't know. Got my ticket. And then around 11 is when they called me in. And then I was in there for at least less than 10 minutes talking to the worker. And now I need to go back again next week. It sucks. But I must do it. It's for my son. Ugh. Yep. So yeah, looks like I'm done with everything today. The license plate to my car, and then today I went to pick up my husband, pay stubs. So now, head home. Hey guys, so yeah, put a mayonnaise on my niece's head. Next person, I'm gonna put mayonnaise on my daughter. It's a hair treatment. The next person is my daughter. I'm gonna put mayo on her hair so her hair could look silky and smooth. But she just got done showering, so I'm gonna start putting it on. And then you gotta leave it on for a couple hours.
I don't have any sandwich.
We'll be right back. eighth grade dance today, and he's all dressed up. Look at you, Stevie. Look at my handsome boy.
I don't think I'm a lineer. I don't think you need it.